How to fix Telegram mdisk.me not working. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, go to the settings of your device and make sure that you have the stable Wi-Fi connection. And if not your Wi-Fi connection, you can switch to your cellular data as well. Next, what you can do is just go to the Play Store application and search for Telegram application just to make sure that you have the latest version of Telegram application on your device. So let's go and search. So as you can see, there's no option of update over here, which means that the app is updated to its latest version on my device. So I'm going to go back and then make a long press on the Telegram application over here and then tap on app info. After tapping on app info, it will lead you to a new page where you can see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap on it and then clear cache. Tap on OK. And then go to the app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on all the required options. After doing that, you can just go to the Telegram application and check if the issue has been solved. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.